shot.
LOL.
And his name is John C.
Headshot.